Hello, everyone, and welcome. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, let's do a little round of applause. Super exciting. All right. Now, I talked with parents this morning about a number of different topics, but I am over the moon excited to be here this afternoon with this audience to welcome you to this showcase. Oh, my goodness. Arts, creativity, and performing arts are the window to our humanity and an expression of our souls. And I am so excited that the very first dance that you are going to see is going to have all of our dancers on stage for the first time in a long time. Oh, yes. So without further ado, I'm going to turn the show over to our incredible performers.
Click it again.
This camera, it's not showing yet.
It's not there.
Sous-réveil tête fissée, sa chaise à mon âge. Comme une vieille anglaise, une momie en otage. Oui, je suis otage de ma tête. Tout ce que je vois par la fenêtre déménage de bon. C'est pas ma fête si je suis trop le temps assise.
I was all right for a while.
She said to me something. I just did. I think it's short. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we should use the wrong microphone. That's okay, right? No, it's not okay. Oh. It was on it. Yeah. Okay, good again.
Over you, then you said so long, left me standing all alone and crying. Oh,
Thank you. all so much for coming. My name is Mrs. Newman, and I am the chair of the arts department here, and I am absolutely amazed and thrilled to be the chair of a department that gets to have our performers back on stage this year. It is absolutely amazing, so much fun. And I want to thank you all for joining us today, both in the audience and on the live stream. And I am absolutely blown away by what our performers have managed to put together in just 4 weeks, 4.5 weeks, really. So if you can imagine what we can do in 4.5 weeks, what we can do over the course of the rest of the year. We are so excited to be bringing you so many more amazing performances, including our fall play, which is coming up on October 28th, 29th, and 30th. It will both be in person and over the live stream, so we hope you join us for that. And then our next big showcase will be in December, Winterfest. So we are just thrilled to be able to bring the arts back live and in person to Madeira this year. And I am really excited to introduce our 21-22 student leaders to come up and give us some wonderful remarks.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Chi Huang. I'm a senior boarder from Hanoi, Vietnam, and I'm your head of boarding.
Hi, I'm Kira Justima. I'm a senior day student from Great Falls, Virginia, and I'm your head of day.
Hello, I'm El Shaddai, a senior day student from McLean, Virginia, and I'm your head of judiciary.
Welcome to Fabulous Friday!
Did anyone find it hard to roll out of their cozy blankets on a chilly Friday like this? Yeah. Well, thank you for making it up here to the CA. You have perfectly exemplified our Madeira value of resilience. We hope you have enjoyed taking a stroll through the amazing co-curriculum presentations, had some good food, and made some valuable connections with students, teachers, faculty, and maybe some campus pets.
Friends and family, we are so grateful to have you on campus. Seeing the bustle and liveliness emanating through campus is truly incredible and heartwarming, especially this year. We would like to thank you all for supporting us students as we enter into different stages of our lives, whether it be starting high school, coming to campus for the first time after virtual school, celebrating becoming upperclassmen, or enjoying senior dinner. We know we could not have gotten here without such a wonderful community behind us. Reflecting back on Mod 1, we have had rich learning, we've challenged ourselves, and we have expanded our minds with the ever-present burning of intellectual curiosity that lights up the Madeira campus. From performing Shakespearean monologues to testing out titrations, it has been 5 weeks of deep learning.
Even though we were only 35 days into the school year, I already know this year is going to be special. Upperclassmen are welcoming the underclassmen with open arms. Underclassmen are eager to take in all that Madeira has to offer. When I see new students laughing on the quad or studying together frantically, it is almost hard to believe they haven't known each other for years. I am always amazed by how our community remains tightly knit, but still ready to accept and acclimate new community members. I hope everyone is enjoying the artwork, poems, presentations, and well-crafted essays on displays as you walk through our lovely campus, as well as the dances and music that we witnessed just here today. After eating a delicious lunch and walking through classrooms, it is time to cheer Madeira on at the soccer fields and tennis courts. Have a great day, everyone, and happy Fabulous Friday.
Yo vine a contar la historia de cómo ese hombre me envenenó. Malos deseos.